Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill. Today we are going to play with a Death Star, and I can tell you that all of those three games are going to be awesome. I already played with this tank. And in the same time, fellas, I want to wish you a happy Christmas. Merry Christmas if you are celebrating the Christmas, and obviously the best new year possible. I believe 2022 is going to be better than 2021. And in the same time, I want to thank you for every single of you who are tuning in into the YouTube videos, who are tuning in into the stream, and I want to thank you for awesome 2021 as well, fellas. Thank you very much for everything. I love you with all my heart, and let's teleport right into the action. Let's go. Okay, so the very first battle which we are having here is the game in the very interesting map. I usually bam 500. Oh, usually I dislike this map quite a bit, and hopefully we will make this map work. It is called Shitfield. Truly not the best map in World of Tanks, but if the things are working well, you can get a lot of use here, especially if enemies are making one or another mistake, right? And that's what we are going to aim for, that's what we will beg for. Bam! Beautiful, another 500, but still you did not penetrate him. Doesn't matter, 500 is better than zero. And this game is already better than warming ups we had before, okay? So please show some respect, okay? Please show some respect. Speaking about this tank itself, tank is extremely hard to play with and to be consistent with. If you are going to be lucky and enemies will make mistakes towards you, obviously, hip hip hooray, it is going to be great, couple of one shots there and there, absolutely amazing. But if the things won't go that well, and if you won't be able to catch enemies making one or another mistake, this is going to be a dreadful experience. And I'm not here to lie for you. I'm here to say the truth, and it just how it works, okay? It just how it works, my friends, and nothing what we can change about this. This tank is pretty much created for trolling, nothing more than that. This tank, fellas, is created for trolling. Well, by saying trolling like this, you see that? One mistake from the enemy side and he is dead. Obviously, whenever enemies are making mistake, we need to be lucky as well. It is not enough to stay in position and to click the shoot button. In the same time, RNG needs to be with us, because otherwise it is going to be GG finito. It is not going to be great, right? But once again, this is the main point of this vehicle. And by any means, it is not an easy tank to play with. It is not easy tank to do things, and not easy tank to do damage and everything. But if you are lucky, you might have shots like this. If you are lucky, you might have shots like this, fellas. And if you would pay attention how the things are looking like, we are already sitting on 4000 damage. And we did not even felt it, right? Especially penetration to the type 4 heavy, it was something out of this world. Skill, you were lucky by any means, absolutely. Yes, I was lucky, and I'm not here to, well, debatable, well, no, it is pure luck here to hit and to penetrate and to find the tank who is willing to sit sideways, you know. This is luck, fellas. This is pure luck. Okay, what do we want to do? We want to cross like this. Hopefully the things will go well for us, and that's completely fine. You think I am afraid? No. Buddy, I am not afraid. I am feeling very good in this position. And now we know where Leo 1 is sitting at. Skill, where Leo 1 is sitting at. I have a feeling this gentleman is sitting exactly here, right? So keep this in mind. Meanwhile, 2790, that's okay. I could have smacked him in the face, but I missed the opportunity to do so. And once again, this is not horrible. Can we be a bit involved? This is the question. I am thinking about blind shot. I am thinking about blind shot, fellas. I truly do. Skill, what would you blind shot? Leopard 1. Skill, when would you blind shot Leopard 1? Okay, he should peek here. He should peek here. Wait for it. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Give him like a couple of seconds. Give him a couple of seconds to think about this. Wait. 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 Oh. Oh. Unlucky. What can I say? Very, very unfortunate and very, very unlucky. By any means, it is a good snapshot, okay? Everything went extremely well for us and we cannot complain whatsoever about this. It went just ideally. Now, next, what do we want to do? We want to smack this guy in the face. Can we do this? Only time will tell. 3, 2, 1, now. Definitely not a blind shot. Definitely not a blind shot. And we know where he is sitting exactly. So it's a matter of the time when we are actually going to catch this gentleman. Up. We have 279E here and we have Arta who smacked us. Arta is sitting in very good position, but it doesn't change anything. All good. Now, eventually this 279E will mess up. And whenever he will mess up, we want to be there and we want to smack him. This is very, very important thing. And eventually he will forget about us sitting in this position. Eventually he should forget about us. And if we are seeing him crossing, we are going to smack him. If we are not going to see him crossing, then we won't smack him. Simple as this. Okay. Leo. Now, if Leo is getting involved here, we are smacking him. Mm-hmm. Good. Luckily, we have support, fellas. Luckily, we have support. This art is annoying SF. And we know exactly where he's sitting at. He's sitting over there, but what's from that? Okay, Leo is thinking about making pressure like this. This is not bad. This is, in fact, very good for us. And now we are going to be involved with ourselves. This is the time to start to find the balls and to go in front. This is the time, fellas. This is the time. Just like this. Going like this, fellas. Going like this. Good. And what we need to do, we need to find a nice angle to punish this Leo. Can we find an angle? This is the question. And probably we can. Let's see. Good. Now look. If this guy will peek like this, and he might, we should be able to one-shot him. We should be able to one-shot him. He's definitely sitting here. He is definitely sitting here, fellas. So, what we want to see him peeking, right? That's what we want to do. Wait a bit. We have all time in the world of tanks. I don't really think he's going to use the other position to escape from here. We're feeling all right. No. Leo. I don't care about 279E. I care about Leo. 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 Oh, Leo is sitting here. 3, 2, 1, Russia. Unlucky. What can I say, fellas? Unlucky. Poor fate, unlucky game, hacks, nothing unusual. Nothing unusual, fellas. Can we smack him in the face now? This is the question. Can we smack this gentleman in the face? I would love to have AP, but unfortunately we do not. Unfortunately, we do not have AP. And at this point, we can only raise the PP and we can dance. That's it. There is only one way how we can finish this game. We are looking directly into our fear eyes and we are saying, it was a pleasure. Skill, what have you done wrong? I did not load AP for 279E. For 279E, I needed to load AP and it would be so much better. But it is how it is. No complaints, no regrets. I do not have intuition on this tank and I definitely should grind it. Fellas, let's get real. I should grind it. But that's fine. Okay, so in the end of this game, we had absolutely amazing performance. We did everything properly. We have solid 6.4 thousand damage, 3 kills. I mean, what do you want more? And this gentleman, he farmed everyone very, very well. Great play by this gentleman. Honestly, nothing to say. Extremely good tank, extremely good player, a deadly combination, my friends. Very deadly combination. Okay, let's go for a round number 2 and let's hope equally good round like we had, okay? If we are going to have another 6,000 round, it is going to be Christmas, okay? But Skill, it is Christmas. Shit, I said. Okay, what is the plan? What is the plan? I think at first we are going to go with some blind shots. I hope it will work. By the way, Skill, you don't have ventilation in the right place. Shit. Fellas, it is completely fine. My brain did not work and I forgot to move it, but it's okay. It's only like 0.5% increase. We will survive this somehow. We will survive this somehow. Okay, so speaking about the blind shots, do we want to try to blind fire this light tank? Will they have a light tank here? That's the question. Probably they will. Where exactly? This is the other question. Where exactly this light tank is going to be? Meanwhile, we have a 3-1 Russia. Worth a try. Worth a try, fellas. You never know. You never know when you hit shots like this. Oyoy, this is a lemming train. Oyoy, this is a lemming train. We need to run. Oyoy, this is a lemming train. We need to run quickly, okay? We need to run like there is no tomorrow. Where exactly do we need to go? We need to take this position. Will I be able to do this? This is the other question. Probably not. Probably not, fellas. Enemies are already going balls in. They are going in front like there is no tomorrow. And that's good play. Not allowing our team to take the good positions, this is very good play, fellas. It is absolutely amazing play. The CBR is going in front and he is saying, no, what to do with you? No. And you know what? I can appreciate that play. I can appreciate that play. Now, we are aiming for a one shot, right? Or we are aiming for 300. Also okay. 300 is better than 0. Remember this. Now we need to cross like this. We need to take this position before it's too late. Right? Keep this in mind, fellas. This is probably the most important position for us. We can see the CBR and the VR can see us. But it doesn't really matter. It truly doesn't matter, fellas. We are feeling alright. And hopefully our team will support us as much as they physically and possibly can. Speaking about physically and possibly can we? 3-2-1, bam. 1.6 thousand. Good. This is a start, fellas. This is already a pretty damn nice start. Now I want to check it out. This IS-7 is going to be visible for us yet or not really. By the looks of it, not really, but that's okay. We have all time in the world of tanks and we are just simply waiting until he will make a mistake. Eventually, he should make a mistake. I probably should pre-aim for this guy and I am pre-aiming. Aim. Still wait. We have a lot of time. And boom. 1,500. This is what we want to see, my friends. This is what we want to see. We don't want to see the 400 in the face. We want to see 1,000, 1,500, 1,600. That's what we need, and that's what we are looking for. We are as simple as this. We are looking for those high damage shots, right? I am aware of this. This guy is proxy spotting me, but the thing is, I don't really care. This is the thing, fellas. What I care about, though, I care about this E3 who is moving through the open field. IS-7 should be dead. Good. Now we are going to take 1,000 for the team from this VZ-55. Do I care about this? Nope, I do not. I am not even planning to move yet. He can do whatever he wants. That's fine. It is okay, fellas. You, once again, you might think this is horrible, but this is completely fine. This is completely fine, my friends. It is not that bad. He has a cover, he has Jackpista in the back, he has a 50B in the back, he has E3 in the back. We are okay. And now he might think, I will peek again, and I will punish him. It's not going to be easy, buddy. It is not going to be easy. You can dream about this, you can bait me as much as you want, you are not going to peek once again. You are not going to peek once again. And we are just waiting. That's the plan, fellas. We are just waiting. I would love this guy to die somehow, but this is not going to be the case, and you know this. This is not going to be the case, my friends. He's looking to the other side for some more damage, and you know what? Oh boys, so damn worth it. I knew it is going to be GG. I had a choice. Do I want to finish with a 55 or do I want to go for Jackpista? I went for Jackpista, fellas, for that 1,700. In fact, this battle, 1,700 penetration, 1,500 penetration, 1,600 penetration. Literally, our game was made by the three shots. This is absolutely nuts. And this is what this tank is capable of. But remember, not every game is going to be like this. I can promise you that. There will be plenty of games where you are barely breaking even and barely doing one shot per battle, which would be 2,000 damage. You barely. This is just what this tank is all about, fellas. As wrong as it sounds, this is what this tank is all about. It is tank for trolling, you know, British roulette, like I said before. Anyways, let's see what do we have. Beautiful 5.2000. I'm very happy with this. We are second by experience, top by the damage, and we lost 3000 credits. Shame. For that much fun, 3000 credits. Take my money. Thank you very much. And last but not least, we have the Empire's Border. Not ideal map for this tank, but we will try to make it work. Skill, you forgot to change the setup once again. Shit, fellas, I did not forget. I simply did not want to give so much beneficials for myself, so I decided not to use better ventilation, okay? Simple as this, fellas. I decided not to use better ventilation. Okay, what do we have? Tier 8 matchmaking, that's pretty good. That's pretty good, fellas. I think there is only one way how we can do the things. We are going to take this position and we will aim for one shot here. At least for a very first moment. I know I could probably, I repeat, I know I could probably go somewhere here to snipe. Maybe. Or maybe I could go aggressively. Maybe I should go aggressively. Meow. Thank you very much, sir. Meow. Just like this. Look at this extra scorpion engine, fellas. Okay, if the things will go well, there is a chance we are going to start one-shotting people here. I just changed my mind. Why so? Because I have a feeling this is going to be more beneficial and this might be even better, fellas. This might be even better. Trash 103, excuse me, Treasure 103 is having a great time going with us. I see, my man, I see. And now the moment of truth. Can we punish someone? Thanks for a ride, mate. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's the start for us. So, moment of truth. Do enemies have anyone going aggressively like this? This is the question. And you know what? Looks like enemies did a very good job here. I can see already this is going to be a hard battle. Skill, how hard this battle is going to be. So, first things first. Enemies decide, and enemies made an extremely good decision here. By saying... Oh... Boom. That was bad. But we are going to go for another one. Enemies are clearing this side. Enemies have middle. And enemies are not pushing like this. This is 200 IQ. They are playing well. Enemies are playing well. There is nothing to say. There is nothing to add. This is a good play by the enemy team. Obviously, I want to see this gentleman sitting here, okay? Oh, come on! I'm feeling robbed here, fellas. I am feeling robbed. Fully aimed shot, but unfortunately, hashtag never lucky. That's fine. Accept it. Skill, accept it. Embrace it and enjoy it. Okay. What will happen next? As you can see, enemy team is... Oh, he made a mistake. Oh, he made a mistake. Oh, yes, he made a... Russia. Oh, he made a mistake, my friends. That was an unfortunate fate for this guy. It was very unfortunate fate. Okay, what enemies have here? They have Rhino. You know what we are going to do for Rhino? You know what we will do for Rhino. You know what we are... Don't run, buddy. Don't run. There is no easy escape, mate. Don't run. Rhino is running for his life. Can I blame him? To be fair with you, not really. Aim. Bam. 91 HP is better than 0. So no complaints, no regrets. And now we need to make sure we are going to eliminate the Rhino with Leo from the game. After that, we will try to go for a base defense. Can we do this successfully? Only time will show. Only time will show. My lovely Scorpion, my lovely engine, don't die. My engine died. I repeat, fellas, my engine, bam! That... 300! Base defense. Let's go for a base defense, fellas. And let's go for the best. Whoo, yeah, that's what I am talking about. That's what I am talking about. Sometimes this game can be the best experience and ever, and sometimes this game can F you without asking your name, and then you can feel scammed. Although we hit one complicated shot, and we missed two very great shots. So, if my math is correct, the British roulette should give us next one shot, correct? I think so. I think we should get next one shot quite easily. So, let's see. Oi, oi. Oi, oi. Low roll, but it is still a great hit. Even though it is a low roll, it is still a great hit, fellas. 1.4 thousand out of 175. Isn't the lowest roll possible? My lovely math experts, isn't it a lowest roll possible? Probably close to that. Boys, another shot, and another one, and another one, and another one. Oh, this is looking pretty damn good, if you would ask me. Overall, this session for this tank, we are playing, okay? Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are playing. We are doing stuff pretty well. By any means, guys, by any means, I do not complain about a result of this battle and of any of the games we had today. Absolutely crazy. And we need to say thank you for this T30. He did absolutely amazing job here, because without this gentleman, we would not be able to have a score which we had. Rush! Okay. I don't have anything to say. I am done, fellas. My speech is done for today. Yeah. I'm happy, I'm sad. I'm happy, I'm sad. I'm happy, I'm sad. I'm very sad. I'm happy, I'm sad. Yeah, this is how it looks like, fellas. This is how it looks like speaking about this game. Holy bananas. It was something different, okay? It was something different. I'm feeling robbed. I am feeling happy. I'm feel robbed. I am definitely robbed. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a definitely good one. Let's see. Can we get one more, or we cannot get one more? This is the question now. Fellas, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, have I done something bad here? Oh, boys, yeah, that was something different. Yeah, British roulette for you. Sometimes you will get fish and chips, and sometimes you are going to get mushy mass with oil, and it's going to be called the chips, right? Yeah, it happens. Nothing what you can change there. Anyways, by any means, I'm not complaining. It was a very, very good session, and I hope you are very, very, very well satisfied with today's video. We did a great job. Honestly, we did a bloody great job. So, after our three games, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, our average performance with this tank is 5,600 damage and 200 assisting damage. Close to 6,000. I can't play better. I cannot. I did my best. This is the best game streak we can ever have with this tank, honestly. So, happy holidays, my friends. I hope you are having a great time, and I hope you are enjoying yourself. And see you very, very soon. Skill is out for today. Peace.